phrase. Hello, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages. I'm Kirk Hehe, and this is Mary Glade. This will be part one of maybe multiple parts, who knows? This will be a quick look. In any case, I'm going to just jump right out of the way so we can get into this, guys. So yeah, as you can see, Mary Glade, not too much for options. I was offered this game as a, wow, I got an achievement for basically starting up the game. So before we continue on, I am going to turn this down just a little bit because it's very loud on my end. Let's hit play. Okay, so how do we move? We don't move with WASD. Okay, we gotta click where we wanna move. What's this? I can interact with it, but I can't do anything with it. Mushroom number two, that was called. So I'm guessing I can interact with this. Yep, got another achievement. So this is one of those games that's like incredibly easy to get achievements with. So obviously they want us to go for the carrot, but this is likely gonna kill us. I've gotta see. Oh, brains. That's a great achievement. Let's retry that. So as I started to say, I got this game from developers via email. They sent me an email, asked me if I want to play, and I was like, sure, why not? So yeah, all that being said, we made our little bunny happy. First level was easy. So, oh, we gotta see how he dies in the trap. This is not a paid endorsement in any case, guys. That's just one. This is pretty damn gruesome. Very damn gruesome. Okay, so, yeah, not a paid endorsement in any case. I want to go down to this thing. Let's look at this. Mushroom time. That's a mushroom as well. Okay. So far, not too bad. Nice and easy. I figured it would get harder. What are you going to do to me? What? I clicked on... What? What happens if an egg hits me? Why are the eggs blowing up into blood? I don't understand this. I don't get this at all. Is there a point to touching the bird? Oh, did I not get it? Aw. Come back here, bird. I'm going to make you poop all of your eggs out. I really don't understand that, like, at all. Okay, so I'm going to touch that. Oh. So that's probably what we were trying to get the bird to do. Maybe blow the mine up for us. I thought it was another mushroom. I thought it was a spiky mushroom. So I'm going to go way down around this one. Simple game so far, but like I said, I'm sure it'll get harder. I guess this right here, I should point out, this reminded me of it. I forget the name of the game exactly, but this developer's last game was Elk Hunter or something along those lines. I'm guessing this is the elk from that, which is pretty cool. Nice little throwback. So I guess that's a save. What? Oh no, this one's not family friendly at all. Oh my god, that carrot's so demented. I'm guessing the carrot's like a part of our imagination, a manifestation of our craziness. The bunny did this. Oh no, oh no, what's this? Mushroom number five. Oh my god, get away from me. What the hell? Why'd I blow up afterwards? Headless and extra death. I died twice. Okay, so I gotta get down. Go faster! Ah! How do I do this? Great. I blew up twice again. Just go for the carrot. Go! Run! Oh my god. Ooh, you're a fancy one. So I don't need to click on them and go over to it. That's good to know. That's mushroom number six. Like, this game is an achievement. Just by looking at stuff. Is that a new one as well? We may have seen that one. I don't know. Maybe I can't interact with it because it's not within bounds. So it won't count it. I don't know, guys. Okay, I want to see what the bell does. Oh, the bell brings him a lot faster. Oh, he's really getting his vengeance on us now. Okay, so where is the thing? Obviously, I can't go straight across. So I'm going to try to... Oh, the second I start moving, he comes. He comes. Oh, my God. I don't know how to get by this one. Uh-oh. We might not be making it very far in this video, guys. So, I'm just going to take a straight line across and hope for the best. Nope, he's just not going to let us get that way. It sucks. The moment we start moving, he comes too. Is there, like, anything else you can do aside from click? Let's see if we can... Oh, there's got to be some way to get by him. Some way to trap him or something. This is ridiculous. Oh, there's another one of those things down here. Let's see if we can make him hit one of these when he goes for us. Wait. He stops when we stop. Well, I died twice again. Okay, so if I move here, he'll move a little ways, then he stops, but he has that little bit of a slowdown. Okay, I can go out of bounds a little. Wah! Did not expect that one, guys. He came after me fast. I don't know how to get by this one. It feels like the bell's got to be something, but I don't know. Don't get me! I don't know how to do this. This is frustratingly difficult. Wait, can I ring? I can ring the bell and lure him. Okay, when I tried that before, I moved, so it confused me a little bit. Okay, so this is what I gotta keep doing to get by this one. Keep going to the bell. Keep going back to that bell, friend. Go back to the bell. Okay, we got her. Whew, that one was a lot harder to figure out. And it's because I think I misclicked when I went for the bell the first time. It made me walk toward it. Oh. I just got an achievement for going into this stage called Bull. So I've seen all these mushrooms. Oh, no good. I know the second I go for this carrot, that freaking thing is going to get me. Because he's so close to me. Yeah, I knew that. I freaking knew it. Bull versus wolf. Wolf? That's a wolf? I don't think that's a wolf. I'm pretty sure that's not a wolf. If that's a wolf, then what? Okay, so what I'm thinking, let's see if I'm right. Get out of there. I think I've got to get them to hit each other somehow. So I'm going to have to walk down toward the bull and move at the last second. Oh, that's exactly what I had to do. Oh, now I got to deal with the bull. Run, run. You don't go very far off one click. Oh, that's a new one for sure. Achievement unlocked UFO and mushroom number 7. Okay, so I don't see the carrot. Oh no. Oh, just keep going. He takes time to slow down. Go, bunny, go! Okay, so we gotta remember to take advantage of the bull slowing down. Oh damn, there's one up there too. So I'm gonna have to go out of bounds a little bit here just to get by. Nope. Okay, I'm curious. I gotta see what it is. Okay, it just blows up. That's a little disappointing. There's like my guts. Great. Let's try this again, but go down this way and not go for the box this time. You kind of got to cheat this stage. It teaches you there that you can go out of bounds just a little bit. But we kind of learned all that already because curiosity and all that. What? This is a rocket. Where am I? I just got to click on the rocket. Okay. Oh, I missed a mark. Oh, I got it at the end, I think. What? What even is this game? This is so weird. Okay, I have a button on my mouse that lets me click fast without clicking fast. Well, sort of. It clicks 3 times per my 1. So I figure I'm going to take advantage of that and use that. Because I cannot click fast with my right hand. As you guys know. Or if you've seen any of my videos, you know that anyway. If you're new here, thanks. Welcome to the channel. Feel free to subscribe. Wow, I moved really weird there. And hope you enjoy your time here. Ha ha ha. So, no. Oh, I had to get out of there. He was getting too close to me. Oh, TV. This game is just so random. Why are there TVs? I can't break them either. Shoot. Okay. I don't know if these are pigs or what. I think they're supposed to be pigs. Uh-oh. Oh, shoot. Oh, man. This is getting intense. Oh, there's some. What killed me? I'm guessing I touched those stupid bubbles, didn't I? Ah, poo. This stage is going to be a tough one because there's so much to it. Just start tearing into him as fast as we possibly can. Don't give him a chance to... Oh, he throws cows out from underneath him too, from the backside. Come on, get back up there to where I can start hitting you again. Thanks, friend. Oh, stay... I don't like being this close to the right side of the screen because of the freaking random TVs that decide they want to come through. So they start coming in, what, about half health? Come on, Bubbles, hurry up and get away. Okay, here we go. We're back into it. Ah, move! get up this way. I held as long as I could. Now I gotta get some of these pigs killed off. Okay, come on, come on, come on. Nope, nope. Oh my god, that was so close. I thought I was dead for sure. I took the chance and it paid off. Oh, come on. Come on, screw off, pigs. There's so much of everything. Just so, there, we got him. Oh, I thought I died. I was gonna say, you son of a dog, Nick. So the elk is back. What's really gonna be changed here when we see the reality? What? Is anyone able to follow this story? I'm extremely confused. I am very confused with this game. I have to say I'm enjoying it, though. I do... Oh, there's a... What? There it goes. Oh, God, no! So, can I step on a hole? What I want to know more than anything is... What happens... I blow up. Because, of course, you blow up. Why wouldn't you? It would make more sense for it to slice you or something like that. But to blow up, sure, why not? Alright, so we know these are bad. They will shoot missiles at us when we click on them. That's fine. I have a feeling they're teaching us this mechanic because we're going to need it down the line. We'll get out of the way of that. I really wish he moved a little better, though. So we're going to do that. And as it shoots off, I want to get the carrot. No, it didn't land. Oh, not again. Well, there's another new mushroom. There it goes. I was going to say that one didn't give us an achievement, but it did. Another new one here, I think. Or is this something I can interact with? Okay, get away! I thought that might... He blew up out there, too. Interesting. So you can only stay out there so long. It's not a matter of how far you go out. It's how long you stay out there, I think. I'm going to put that theory to the test right... Now I'm not so sure. He just kept going. Okay, so what are we looking at here? These have to be something. Well, you know what? There's a missile there, so let's take advantage of that. Well, we got him! There was a missile behind us, too. I never realized. Shoot. We're going to go all out on him. Go! Oh, you're so slow, missiles! Wolf versus rocket. This is what we have to do. We have to get him to die to these rockets. I'm going to get all three of them shooting off. So when I go. Ah! There we go. Whew. Now, if I only knew what these were for, I wonder, is there another rocket around? Because if there was, I don't see any, though. I'd get a rocket to hit one of these. These have got to do something. I'm sure we'll find out sooner or later, guys. Okay, so there's a mine there. What's the catch with this stage? There's got to be a catch. It's not going to be as simple as going from there to there. So, like, seriously, there's traps and stuff way over that way. There's a catch here, and I'm hesitant to move. What are these as well? Well, let's see. Yeah, that's what I figured. I figured it wouldn't be as simple as going from one side to the other. Because why would it be? What caused that to blow up? What blew up? Wow, why am I? I'm not getting that close to them, am I? So, I'm gonna get up away from that one. He'll go out of bounds, won't he? Shoot. Tasteless carrot. Man, the achievements in this game. If you're an achievement hunter, if you love that kind of... Wow, there's a freaking wolf after me too? I didn't know he was there, guys. Okay, wolf versus mine. We got another achievement for that. So, I've got to somehow get out and around that carrot and capture him without him blowing up. So back that way somewhere there's a wolf. I don't know how we're going to do this one, guys. Oh, it's the frig. Every movement I make... Oh, come on, go. I've just got to outrun him. I've just got to outrun him. Come on. Come on. Come on, carrot. Yum. Wait. I touched it. I touched it twice. What the heck? Screw you, game. You cheated me there as far as I'm concerned. Come on, just go. Go, 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 go. See, do I get by him? Let him come to me? Come on, come at me. Look, see, I don't know what to do with this one. I figured if I got on one side of it, it would start going the other way. But no, it just goes through me. Maybe this is a fake carrot. I'm going to go back the other way where the wolf thing is. Let's see what's over this way. There's something not adding up here. Okay, so I need you to die, like, right now. Okay, so I'm going to have to lower him over this stuff, then go over that way and look around. Shoot, this one's frustrating. Come on. Come on, you stupid wolf. Come on. Okay, we'll lower him up here toward this mine. Come on, a little more. There you go. Now we're going to go back this way. Screw the carrot. As long as I'm not near it, it does not seem to move forward. We're going to go this way. Oh my god, I did not see that there. I was right. That carrot was a fake out. Oh, that's dirty. Now that I think about it, I don't think that carrot had a shadow. So that's something to maybe keep in mind if I'm right on it. The carrot has a shadow. It's the real... Oh no. Okay, there's a lot of missiles. Oh boy, this is going to get really rough really fast. Ah! Kill the bull! Leave me alone! Okay. Wah! Wah! Why is this stuff still blowing up? Okay. I'm a little dubious of moving at the moment. Wow, that one was scary. The magic cow. Wait. Oh my god, he goes the opposite way of what I'm pointing at it. So I'm curious, magic cow, can you hurt me? No, you can't. Thank goodness. So we will clear ourselves a path with the magic cow. I know, first off, this, by the looks of things, is a bull because of the massive horns. But even more than that, I can't exactly point at it, but I swear this cow has balls. Sure looks like it. Come on, there we go. Just keep blowing these up. I don't know how far I gotta go is the problem. Oh, I'm not even gonna say what that looks like. Oh no, why would you? No! I may need to censor those. No, we're just gonna assume that they're nothing more than a mushroom. They're just a normal, everyday mushroom that sprouts white stuff up out of them. Where's the friggin' carrot? Okay, I think I see where it is. I think it's down there. So come here, magic cow. Help me clear a path. Let's do it. Moo, moo, moo. I'm going to see how magic this cow is in just a moment. After I get all this stuff. Oh my god, Oh, you're so frustrating to move. Okay, so once I get these cleared out, I'm going to push it out of bounds. Oh, it is truly the magic cow. It can't die out of bounds. Moo, moo. There, we've got more than enough room cleared, I hope. Good. There's our carrot. Another stage down. We're hitting about 20 minutes. I'll do a couple more stages up and we'll probably end things there. So are these a new mushroom? What are these mushrooms? Oh, no, no. Not the box! Not the box! Oh, shoot. Oh, crap. I was screwed there. There goes the box. So we're just going to dart this way. We're going to go toward this in the scariest of ways. We're going to drop an egg, go out and around. Uh-oh. Wait, what'd I hit? Was there a mine there too I didn't see? Okay, so that's probably the best way to go. The box... Well, unless I jump right into the box. The box is slow, so we can keep ahead of it relatively easy. So if we go up this way and then over this way, sneak up around that, figure out what the heck blew us up here, because... Oh, that's how you're supposed to get through. Okay, that makes even more sense. Okay. Now this, on the other hand, I'm not so sure about how I'm supposed to get by it. Because, going out of bounds is scary. I have to go out of bounds about here so I don't get touched. Shoot some eggs up this way, please. At least at this point, the box doesn't seem to be a threat anymore. I think I'm going to sneak across this way. Hope I don't blow up on... I'm guessing these are mines as well. I'm not sure, but I'm going to guess that. Ugh. Oh, or it could just be designs, I don't know, but we made it by that stuff. Okay, what's the catch once again? There's gotta be a catch. I was gonna say, wait, why can I click on those ones, but... Oh... So certain ones I can click on, they're actually mines. Okay. So we have to be extra careful going, like, up around there somewhere is, I think, a mine. So we gotta be extra careful on these. I'm scared of this one. I was hesitating. DJ Mushroom, whoa! I was not expecting a boss fight. Another boss fight, I should say. Not yet, anyway. So how do I defeat thee? By not going out of bounds, for one. Okay, so this is probably where we'll end it once we get this boss beat and we can figure it out. Okay, so how do I hurt him? Because I can't exactly hit these back. And... I'm really confused right now. I can't go out of bounds to get... Wait, maybe I can up this way. Can I go... No, I can't move! I just gotta evade stuff while clicking on him. That's gonna bring this clicker back in. Okay. You just gotta be fast on your movements here. And I'm sure it's gonna get a lot more hectic than this. Okay. We're doing fine. He's making it really hard to see where out of bounds is right now, though. Okay. This is scary. Here he go. Okay, we've almost got him beat. Go out of the road. We've got him beat here. No. I thought for sure. I turned my DPI down and I died because of it. Damn it. That was a walk. Oh, screw you. Here's the problem. I hope you guys can see this. This button right here is the button for pressing the mouse button or the left click three times. This button here adjusts my DPI. I got off this button by mistake and onto that button. Oh, we were there. We technically beat him. But I want this to be legit, so... Nope! Since I want it to be legit, we're doing this again. We're doing this until he legit dies. I don't know why we're fighting him. I don't know why he's shooting missiles at us. I don't know what we're doing so wrong. No, I did not... Nope! I didn't want him to move when he did, but something made me click off the DJ. So, this is where the Law of Kirky's gonna hit into play, isn't it? I did, like, very good the first time. And now I won't be able to touch him. Okay. Get over here! Whew. You have to make sure you only move the once. If you move the second time, it's a potential death to you. Okay, come on. We've got this. My finger's getting tired. My finger's getting really tired here. Because I went back to clicking the other way. The three clicks per actually doesn't... It happened again! I see what's happening. When I'm killing him, I'm getting one extra click in, and it's pushing me out of bounds. Damn it! Okay, so this is how we're doing it. Maybe not. Because it's really hard to do this. And I don't... It doesn't seem to register half the clicks. I'm using my left hand to just drain him rapidly. And I gotta keep making sure I kind of stay toward the middle area here. Middle to middle down, so when I make that accidental click after killing him off, we will still be able to survive, hopefully. Hopefully. Because you only move that one dist- No! See? It happened again. Are we done? Good. It happened again this time. Thankfully, I was down low enough that we didn't die. Okay, so what's going to happen here? Place your bets. First time it was the carrot. The second time it was a cat with glowing eyes. Where do you go from there? How do you even guess it? I don't know. Let's see what it is in 3, 2, now. What? Samurai! Yep, it sure is. I was thinking dog, natural progression, cat, dog, and whatnot. But cat, bird, and then whatever bird eats, and so on and so forth, maybe. I don't know. I don't gain any sense of this game. This game is really confusing. But in any case, guys, I think this is a pretty good spot to end it. We're hitting near half an hour. I've shown off plenty of this the game. I don't want to spoil too much for you, in case you want to play it yourself. And if you do want to play it yourself, as always, I put links in the description down below, so feel free to grab it. It's probably very cheap, probably like a couple bucks. Games like this typically are relatively cheap. So this is what we're looking at for the next stage. I'm not going to do it. Actually, I'm going to do this because I want to see them ram into each other and blow up. Everything blows up. Bull versus bull. Great. So, yeah, this is officially where we're in the video, guys. So, if you happen to like that video, as always, leave it a big old thumbs up. I really appreciate that. If you want to, you can follow me on Twitter at Kirk Geehee. Subscribe here on YouTube. Hit that little notification bell and make sure to check. Always be notified to be notified of my daily upcoming content. Hopefully, it'll work. With YouTube, who knows? Other than that, you can catch me over on Top Buzz and Instagram. All those links and more, as always, are in the description down below. Now, this game, I've got to say, between this one and the last one I played from this creator, this one is intensely fun. I am actually enjoying this, mainly because, well, it has a light puzzle. Well, it's a pure puzzle aspect to it. Figure out how to get by point A to grab item B. And from that, it works out. You get this unique little story, if you want to say. I don't know if it's really a story, but it's confusing. And I'm curious to see how it ends. So there's a decent chance I might play this one on my own time, guys. Haha! In any case, I don't want to keep you too long because I've got a lot of stuff to record today. I unfortunately couldn't record yesterday when I wanted to because I had work. So, yeah. I'm stuck on my day off on Saturday, my day that I take away from everything, recording. So, with that being said, hope you enjoyed this video once again. And remember, Frederator loves you. Wait, nope, that's not mine. Huh, don't take me down for that, Frederator. Don't take me down for that. What I have to say is, see you later, guys, guys, my new YouTube pals. I've been Kirk Geehee. But, of course, I'm always Kirk Geehee. Haha, see you next video, guys.